a biography pitch idea. Hollywood is listening. Arthur Bricknell, who created a play called Moose Murders in New York. The Broadway show flopped in the 80s.